Hi, this is Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is the Snow White Ottawa from Mad Professor. This pedal's referred to as an Ottawa and not an envelope filter because it shares the same sweep and vocal qualities of a real wah pedal. The input sensitivity can allow for a guitar or a bass, while the bias sets the resonant frequency, and the resonance changes the cue or the sharpness. And the last control you don't find too often on Ottawas or envelope filters, and that's the decay time. As you turn this down, it slows down the response of the effect, as if your foot was more relaxed on the wah pedal. So let's start with this setting and see just how the decay affects the feel of the pedal. I'm playing on a Fender Custom Shop Strat into a deluxe reverb. Here's the clean tone. And just by increasing the resonance and backing off on the bias, you could get a little bit more quack out of this pedal. For this setting, I've rolled back the resonance to take away the sharpness and give it a rounder tone. And here's a setting with the bias up that mimics the high-end boost you'd get from a wah wide open. That's the Snow White Ottawa from Mad Professor. If you're looking for that wah pedal tone without having to move your foot, check this pedal out, as well as more Mad Professor effects at ProGuitarShop.com.